gracias a la vida. Gracias a la vida.
It means a ton to me to be able to do these kinds of classes and like being able to learn from professionals that actually have made it. I'm able to like watch them and kind of take what they're saying and be able to take it into my own performances.
First time we came, there was an amazing woman who inspired us to come again because we never heard anything like what she was introducing us to.
This time I'm gonna take the crown without falling down, down, down.
I would only tell you to keep writing, and I love the fact that you're incorporating yourself into another song, because all work is ultimately built on other work.